So guys, welcome to another video of Transfer Rumours. In this video, we'll be talking about Kylian Mbappe, Cristiano Ronaldo and Ousmane Dembele, who are probably going to move to new clubs this summer. So as you can see there, we've got our FIFA 18 background, we've got a FIFA 18 revamp, and this is how we're going to be doing Transfer Rumours from now. We've also got a potential FIFA 18 card. But our first player is Arda Turan, a Barcelona outcast, might I say. He used to play for Atletico Madrid before he played for Barcelona, but he couldn't play for a while. I remember he couldn't play for a while because of like Barcelona's transfer ban for a bit. But Arda Turan is not getting played much, and he didn't get played much last season. So he's looking to move on to a different club. Somewhere, obviously, Portugal borders Spain, so obviously maybe he's looking somewhere close to where he used to live, obviously, in Barcelona. But he's not that close, kind of on the different side of the country. But anyway, I actually do think this move will suit Arda Turan. I don't think there's any Turkish players playing in the Liga NOS, but it's kind of an average team for an average player, if I might actually say so. So, Kylian Mbappe, one of the most exciting prospects in European football, may be making a big money move to Arsenal worth £87 million. So, obviously, they've signed French strikers before. They've signed Giroud. I think Sanogo was from France. They've obviously got Thierry Henry, who Mbappe is meant to be a predecessor of. I don't know if it's the other way around, but a predecessor of. But I think this move, I don't actually think this move would happen. But Arsenal have put in an £87 million bid in, but it would take a lot of cash to get Mbappe to England or any other place in Europe. So Carlos Bacca, the player that was meant to sign for West Ham earlier in the year, earlier in the season, has actually been linked to Everton. So he's also been linked to, I think, Liverpool as well. But apparently he's had a torrid time in Milan. Not scoring many goals, not making many chances, and just missing a load of sitters. He used to play for Sevilla, obviously, where I think he won a few trophies, including the Europa League. But I think he'll be moving that moving for about £17 million. AC Milan have put on a price tag of £17 million for him to get rid. Obviously, he'll get a downgrade next season because of his poor season in Milan. But I actually think this deal could happen, obviously, with Romelu Lukaku maybe leaving this summer. Bacca could be a replacement for him. So, Ousmane Dembele, I can't say I've seen much from this season, but what I've heard is that he's absolutely insane. Not just one of these hyped up young players that end up being shit, but apparently Ousmane Dembele is absolutely amazing. He's been linked to a load of clubs. I've just picked out Barcelona because I think he'll do pretty good there if he actually went there. Obviously, him being French means... Actually, is there any French players in Barcelona? I think there's Jérémy Mathieu, but I don't think there's many French players in Barcelona. But if Arda Turan leaves, despite him being a centre mid on FIFA, I reckon he does play on the right mid spot in actual real life. So I think he'll be a replacement if, I don't know, but he could be a replacement, but I think he'd do absolutely amazing in Barcelona. So the one you've all been waiting for, Cristiano Ronaldo, is definitely rumoured to be wanting to join Manchester United. He's apparently told his agent to get the move sorted, which could just be a load of bollocks. But, I mean, Real Madrid have accused him of tax evasion, which, honestly, I can understand him being a bit angry at that, but definitely, I don't think this deal will happen. I think he'll stick with Real Madrid. It's just too good to be true, to be honest. Ronaldo coming to England, back to England, is far too good to be true. Obviously, him playing for Manchester United before was amazing. He won pretty much every trophy there. He won the Champions League, he won the Premier League, he won everything. But I just think it's too good to be true for him to be coming back. Thank you guys very much for watching this video. Please hit that like button if you did enjoy, and subscribe if you are new around here. And I'll see you guys in the next video.